Hey guys, Brady Land here, and welcome back to Spirit Halloween Sneak Peeks 2021. The next animatronic out of the 10 that were released from the Graveyard Shift teaser just on the 15th of July is going to be the 6-foot Grim animatronic. This animatronic is very unique, and Spirit Halloween hasn't had something like this. I think they had something like it, like in one of their earlier years, but they definitely have not had an animatronic like this in a long time. It's just a human skeleton. That's it. It's not a Reaper. It doesn't pop up or anything. It's just a human skeleton, but it moves its head around and its eyes around and its arms around. And I think it's very cool because it's like a human skeleton. It's 6 foot tall, so it's like the average human, and it moves around kind of like a human. So it's kind of unique. Unique and different from anything Spirit Halloween has ever done before, and I think that's very cool. It's $279.99, which is kind of pricey for this, but it's reasonable, and I understand because it has a lot of movement on it, and it's 6 foot tall. It's expected to ship on or before August 31st, 2021, just like Wacky Mole Clown. I don't know if I'll be getting this one or not. It just depends. I like it a lot. I love the movement on it, and I love the looks of it, but I'm not 100% sure if I'm going to be getting it. Here's the description. It says, "Watch out when the sun dips below the horizon and the dark blanket of night lays across your sleepy little town, because Grim and his tortured undead brethren rise to stalk the lives of the living. Cursed to walk the night for eternity, reaping misfortune and ghastly dread to anyone unlucky enough to cross their path. Don't be fooled by their wicked sense of humor, or else, while you are laughing, you might find that your funny bone, along with the rest of your skeleton, ends up a part of their army forever. This grim skeleton animatronic will send a chill down your spine this Halloween while using a combination of 3 different servos. Mr. Grimm's head movement was programmed to turn side to side, nod up and down, and tilt left to right, all at the same time to create a lifelike complex movement. In addition, 2 more servo motors are used to control the eye movement, allowing the eyes to realistically turn up and down and from side to side as he spits some bone-chilling phrases." So as you can see, very unique. They have all sorts of movements, and it makes it more human-like because it's supposed to be like a human skeleton almost. Definitely love the movements of this animatronic. It is very cool and very different from anything Spirit Halloween has ever done. I think this one might be a best seller this year, and I think a lot of people are going to like it, so I might get it. I'm not 100% sure. I never know what I'm going to get until as the Halloween season goes, I figure it out. So as the 2021 Halloween season goes by, I will figure it out. But some of them I know I'm getting, like Wacky Mole Clown. So that's going to be about it, I have to say, for this Grim animatronic. Tell me what you think about it in the comments section below. I like it a lot. I think it's very unique and cool. Do you like it? Do you not like it? Tell me about it in the comments below, and I will see what you say. Anyway, that's going to be about it for this one. This one was kind of short. There's nothing much more to say about this one. I like it a lot. Not 100% sure if I'm going to get it or not, but it's still a very cool and unique animatronic. Anyway, that's about it. Bye, guys, and I'll see you in the next one.